Hello everyone, I am an SSC aspirant and I have appeared in 2017 CGL, and like many thousands of you, I am also awaiting for the results. So let me be very clear with the motive of this video. It is not against the commission and it is not for staying the examination process of SSC CGL 2018. Like me, many students must have been there who got agitated and who became a victim of 2017 pre-process, where many students had the examination in the initial days in the initial shifts. A case for normalization was also filed, but we all suffered and gained nothing. But thanks to this 2018 examination, which has introduced normalization, and SSC has done its best to make reforms. But I have two concerns here. Firstly, isn't the commission capable of conducting an examination like UPSC does? As we all know that UPSC, whenever conducts his examination, it has jammers and the whole area, the whole center is curbed and no malpractices can be done. Firstly, why can't a grade B post examination, so we have good post through CGL, why can't it be conducted in that manner? Secondly, okay, it's fine that if it cannot be conducted, they are conducting it in multiple shifts, and by introducing normalization, they have done it their own part at its best. But what about these online platforms that provide the whole paper, the each and every question on the day of the examination when it is conducted, and streaming it live and discussing it with everybody, and it's somewhat like bringing out the whole paper on the internet and gaining and making some students gain out of it, whose paper will fall on the later shifts yet to come. Many of you will say that the normalization is there, so there is no need to worry. I ask everyone who have appeared this year, tell me, can the damage that has been done to the initial shifts be covered by normalization? Don't you think so, that the advantage these students later get is more than what normalization can cover? Let's assume that a person who has studied all the year round and his paper is on the initial days, and a student who hasn't studied anything but has some idea of this examination and has a basic preparation, so his paper falls on the later shift. He knows everything through internet, that what kind of questions are coming, and he practices it. Only the values have been changed and the whole format was repeated. And even many questions were repeated as it is. Now you tell me, is it fair, like a student who has studied whole year and a student just gaining from these platforms and doing whatever they are telling is coming, is it fair? Is it ethical? This is a very serious issue. These platforms have forgotten the aim of opening their channel. They have become trading platform. It is very unethical of them to disclose the whole paper online that very same day when many shifts are still being left. See, in India, we have very loose IT laws, and so these corrupt practices are not coming in the purview of this, of being illegal. Something needs to be done, as many exams are still left. I hope you understand that SSC CGL mains 2018 as well as 2019 pre and many more exams to come, they all are left. So will you let these online platforms, I will not like to take the names, but will you let these platforms disclose the paper of every shift day by day and harming you?